Right, still 10th of August, still 2021. Looking, got a mini protest going. What's happening now? The workers are coming out of Camp Beagle. They've been escorted out under police escort. Look here. Here we go. Yeah, let's get down here. Let's stay down. How much is that costing? Oh, to get 1, 2, 3, 4 cars. There's only one person in each car. 4 workers. Chaos now, look. There's actually about 80 police down the road outside camp. None of us here, Jesus knows how many. Facilitating the animal cruelty, these police. Not bothered one little bit, look at them. Stopped him with a little bit of power. Stopped him and then waved him on to show off his bit of power. So we've got all roads shut. And here's some going to be some unhappy locals coming up. Blaming protesters for blocking the road. He's a vet, this guy. And if he supports what we're doing. Probably not. 5 minutes of chaos there, look. Anyway, the workers have gone.